in a boy band?
I keep your hoe upstairs. When she wanna fuck, I just tell her ring the bell. Hit her from the back, she can't do nothing but yell. And she smart as fuck, I got this bitch straight out of Yale. Yeah, yeah.
Kendall's not here because she's just got the flu or something.
I actually didn't have the flu.
Loner, invisible, outcast, boiling race, son of a bitch! Hi, this is Dr. Spencer Reed. I actually can come to the phone right now with a very special message that your mother is
Reed.
Hello, this is Spencer Reed. Please leave a message.
Hey Reed, it's me, again.
Answer the phone. Harry, you're no good alone. Why are you sitting at home on the floor? What kind of pills are you on?
Isn't it amazing he knows what he knows and he's only 24?
Reed, does it make you legal yet?
Imagine what he'll know by 50.
I needed to talk, but
you told them exactly what you knew they wanted to hear. You don't have to do that here.
Hey, you okay?
Yeah, you?
I feel kind of sick.
Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm...
I said, are you alright?
I'm fine.
Hey, you okay?
Yeah, why?
Reed? Hey, are you good?
Yeah.
Are you all right?
Yeah. Oh, yeah, I am. I pretended to have a headache in order to distract him.
Pretended?
I know you've been under a lot of stress with your mom at the apartment, but I've known you long enough to know there's something more going on.
Spencer, you scare me.
Join the club.
A left leg was stolen off a box.
Come here. The only date that I'll be there for is the one where they stick a needle in your vein.
Sloppy on this show.
Am I ever 12 years old, being
there?
Put the rest of my team on trial for something that I suggested.
Calm down, Agent.
This is Calm and it's Doctor.
Beside you, pop star Lil Mariah. When I take skit game wireless, throw a sack on the Bible. No Snapchat or took my.
Everybody's a killer if you push him far enough.
What if it happened to you on a different day? On a bridge where there wasn't a rail in the way, or a neighborhood street where the little kids play, or the Angeles crest in the snow or the rain? What if you weren't alone? There were kids in the car. What if you were remote? No one knows where you are. If you changed anything, would you not have survived? You're alive, you're alive, you're alive.
There's still a way out of this.
You never wanted me. Never! You lied!
I didn't. Diane, I offered you a deal, and you can still take it. Me for her. Let me take her place.
You would do that?
Yes.